makes his return.
A man who changed the entire wrestling world and is now ready to prove himself again in the WWE.
The following contest is an elimination match. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Corey, I will never forget the night that you and I had the opportunity to call this man's amazing return to WWE.
You're right about that, Saxton. A true WrestleMania moment, if there ever was one.
He fights every night to make his family, make his father proud.
Well, I think they'll be even prouder after his match tonight.
There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one. And that means the consequences are huge for every superstar in this match.
That's a thing, Byron. Many superstars have had their career derailed by an Extreme Rules match. But just as many have had their careers launched into the stratosphere.
It's only a matter of time until we see which is which. Nothing like Extreme Rules.
Got the leg and dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Forearm.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Corey, what can a superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match?
You gotta find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Relax yourself. Otherwise, the beatings will continue.
It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate around the landmines.
Here we go.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Whip back into the ring. What impact! Right in the kisser. What impact!
And he barely evades.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
And you never want to count a competitor, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. He's starting to struggle here.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
And that holds Cody back.
Superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar's doing it.
Down and out moments ago, back in it now.
Anderson. Rollins from the middle rope. Cody Carter. Cody sparing some time for the adoring fans. Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
Put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Cody Rhodes nailed it.
It's over. All in a night's work.
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody!
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.